just doing a summer morning routine, and I'm going to be showing you guys how I get ready in the morning and what I do. And if you want me to do a night routine, I can also do that, and let me know by giving this video a thumbs up, and then I will know that you guys want to see that. Bam, let's get started. So clearly I was not very excited to wake up, but the first thing I do is I go on my phone and just catch up with all my social media. So I just go on my Twitter, my Instagram, stuff like that, and if you guys want to follow me, I will link all my social media down below. And I can't get ready without music, so I just have this playlist on my phone that I always listen to. And Fancy came on, so you know I had to turn that up. So then I just go into the bathroom and I wipe my face with my washcloth, and then I take my Acne Stress Control Face Wash by Neutrogena and I just rub it all into my face and let it sit for about 20 seconds before rubbing it off. So now I'm just brushing my teeth, and I use Colgate Total toothpaste, and I think it's just the minty flavor. And of course I'm jamming it to my favorite song. So when I'm done in the bathroom, I just go and make my bed. For my outfit today, I'm just wearing this kind of light blue tank top from this boutique called Irene Story, and my shorts are just denim ones from Hollister. I won't go into too much detail about my makeup, but basically I just put on my sunscreen, I do my eyebrows, I use my Stila Stay All Day eyeliner, and then I just put on my Devil's Heels mascara. And as for my hair, I normally take it out of whatever it's in, and then I put it back into a top knot and secure it with bobby pins. So now on to breakfast. I'm just going into my kitchen and pulling out some things I'm going to have. Out of the fridge, I just got out my Oikos Greek vanilla yogurt and I took out a carton of strawberries. First, I'm just going to wash about 5 or 6 strawberries, and then I'm going to cut them into like circles just directly across. Now I'm going to take the lid off of my yogurt, and I'm going to take a spoon and scoop all of the yogurt into the bowl. And now I'm going to take the strawberry slices and just put them into the bowl of yogurt. So this next part might seem a little weird, but I actually take Honey Bunches of Oats, the cereal, and I like to put it inside my yogurt and mix it up. It's like kind of my granola, and it tastes really good. And now I'm just sitting down at the table enjoying my wonderful breakfast and of course going on my phone. And when I finish, I just take my dishes into the kitchen and I just clean them and put them into the dishwasher. And after I finish my breakfast, I love to enjoy a cup of coffee, so I'm just using my Keurig machine. And P.S. my mug is actually from the Bahamas at Starbucks. How cool is that? And the coffee I use is just Donut House decaf. And when my coffee is finished, I'm just taking a International Delight coffee creamer in the flavor Caramel Macchiato and pouring that into my cup. And when it's finished, I just like to take my coffee and sit on the couch and watch some TV. And I decided today just to watch SpongeBob because it can't go wrong with him. He is the best. And then one of my dogs, Georgie, decided to join me, so I just sat on the couch with him And as for the rest of my day, I normally just watch Netflix and go on my computer, edit videos, watch YouTube, and that's pretty much it. Just, you know, chill out. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!